Why he's been shattered.
Astara 200 metre straight final for the para athletes, and you've got Ross Hill Brown who led, but quickly Braden Davidson starting to reel him in. Then Madeline McNeil and Nathan Woods, who came off scratch, he's making up serious ground. It's Braden Davidson in front from Madeline McNeil.
I heard he won at Crystal Brook, Nathan Woods.
But Braden Davidson's got a big break, and Braden Davidson's going to win from Nathan Woods second. Madeline McNeil will run in third. And Ross Hill Brown.
Come on, buddy.
Come
on, Ross. Nearly there, mate.
Four across the line.
Yeah, well done.
Yeah, that was it. Sorry, buddy. You got my head right in the way there.